This is an old song that that we used to sing in church all the time. It's a fellow named Jesse Dixon who's gone home to be with the Lord, but God was really using him in music for years. He sang with Bill Gaither, and I remember him coming to our churches. He came to the church that I pastored up in Indiana for several times and sang, and just, you know, had such a wonderful spirit. It'll be good to see Jesse again in heaven. But this being Easter, I thought of this song.
Well, now Jesus is alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Can everyone see? Tell them for me that Jesus is alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Tell everyone to see. Tell them for me that Jesus is alive and well. Well, they took Jesus to that old cross. The devil danced around in glee. They thought they had the truth of God defeated and thrown to the bottom of the sea. Then on the third day the stone was rolled away. Jesus said to Mary, go and tell. The Son of God is risen. Glory, hallelujah. And Jesus is alive and well. Well, now Jesus is alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Tell everyone you see, tell them for me, that Jesus is alive and well. Jesus seated by the heavenly Father, interceding just for you and for me. Well, tell everyone you see, tell them for me, that Jesus is alive and well. Go tell the kings and the presidents bell, the Son of God has come alive. Better get your hearts in order, 'cause he's gonna split the eastern sky. Get the message out to the people, tell them what I'm trying to tell. The Son of God is coming, glory, hallelujah, and Jesus is alive and well. Ooh, Jesus is alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Tell everyone you see, tell them to believe that Jesus is alive and well. Well, Jesus is alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Tell everyone you see, tell them to believe that Jesus is alive and well. Alive and well. Jesus is alive and well. Tell everyone you see, tell them for me that Jesus is alive and well. Oh, he's alive and well, and he loves all of us. Seated by the Heavenly Father, interceding for us, he's alive and well.
God bless you. Have a great Resurrection Day.